Lols.
Huh. Who are you? Alright. Doesn't really explain anything, but... Oh. Squab. 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 Alright, you can stay.
Oh no, we're just gonna walk around and... Yeah, because we have no money. All we're gonna do is look and not buy. Wow.
This couch is comfortable. Oh, there's a loofah. There's a loofah.
While I was at the store with my mom and my aunt, my phone must have slipped out of my pocket. When I got up and sat back down, I noticed that my phone was no longer in my pocket, and that someone had stolen it. How I knew that someone stole it is because I called my phone on my mom's phone, and it said it went straight to voicemail, even though I left it all the way up on volume, and my ringtone's pretty loud. So yeah, my phone is stolen, someone took it, and the world is cruel, but life goes on. You just gotta deal with it.
Such a lonely day, and it's mine. Most loneliest day of my life. Such a lonely day. Should be banned. It's a day that I can't stand. The most loneliest day of my life. The most loneliest day of my life.
Well, I canceled all my stuff on my phone, so the person cannot use it at all for anything, and that's a good thing. And all I have to do is buy a new one, and my account and everything and password and number will be transferred onto the new phone. So yeah, that's the upside. We live in a world of liars, stealers, cheaters, and hypocrites. You just gotta deal with it. Yeah. Squab. Well, now I'm bored. Can't go anywhere because I have no phone. And yeah. Oh, and as you see in yesterday's vlog, I said that I found where my phone was. Mason has a Mason. Mail me my HD video camera. I'm tired of filming in low poly. I know that sounds very, very spoiled, but yeah. Hurry up, find a box, put it in the box, mail it to the address I gave you, and yeah. Thanks for finding it. You're awesome. When I was little, I thought these were fangs. Like a vampire. I thought it was a vampire. I actually bit a kid, and then he cried, and then I felt bad. But I thought it was a vampire for a little bit. That was creepy. Look, I'm bored. I'm talking to myself. I'm crazy. I'm not right. Oh yeah, a shout out to Casey Lace. Hi Casey, if you're watching this video. You know what? Hi Kyle. Hey Doherty. Hi Steven. Hey Jacone. Hey HD. Hey Garen. Hey Mariah. Hey Brooke. Hey Abby. Hey Jason. Hey Julio. Hey Donnie. Hey Garrett. Hey Roxanne. Hey Sanda. Hey Laura. Hey Laura. I shouldn't have started this. Hey Kendall, if you still watch my videos. Hey Cody. Hey Coach. Hey Jessica. Someone's gonna be really mad at me. Someone's gonna leave something hateful. Oh. Hey Frankie, hey Hideo. If you guys even watch my videos, just say hi. Shout out. Hey Isabel. Hey Rachel. This is Fruit Fly. Yeah, Fruit Fly. Yeah. Here. This is Fruit Fly. I just met it, and it seems pretty awesome. Squab.